Hello, today I will show how to replace the solenoid valve over here. First thing we need to do is take off the pressure, okay? No pressure. Okay, after using the screwdriver, screw over here. Okay, when we unscrew, just pull up and take it off. And now we need to unscrew two, one here and one here, and also take off the cables. Okay, to take off the cables, we need to push the blue plastic part and pull the cable and pull up, and another one also. Okay, now we need to unscrew here and here. Just make sure you use the good screwdriver, because the screw is easy to get broken. Okay, when we unscrew it, zabieraj. Okay, we take it off. We can take off this gum also and clean the surface over here, okay, with the air pressure. Nie dobra, chustym. Clean it, make it clean and put this right side, this one down, okay? This one down here. And now we take the new solenoid valve and install.
Czego może zrobić rupem?
We make sure that the gum is on the right position down and two screws. Czekaj, okay, now we put back this part. And screw. And now put back the cables. Nie, dobrze, przednie do tylniego, czy nie?
Tak, domyślnie to wnętrze. Dodaję wepnę.
Dobrze, na pank?
Tak.
Nie, nie, tylni do przedniego, dobrze, no.
Dobrze, dobrze.
Okay, after make sure this is good, this is all.